My name is Robinson Okenye. I am an anchor and reporter at KTN News, which is part of the Standard Group. I graduated ZTech in 2011. I was in the graduating class of 2011. I remember the class that we were with Hussein Mohammed. Hussein Mohammed, he used to work here before he left for, I think he left last year or the year before for BBC. So we were in the same class. That was in 2011. We graduated together. But he got into media, I think, three years ahead of me. Yeah, so graduated in 2011. As a student, when you're in college, from my own opinion, extracurricular activities are things that make your life interesting. So when I was back in 2010, when I was back in ZTech, I remember I'm a very avid football fan. Back then, I think I was among the pioneers of the football team, but I was not a football player. I was the people that pull the strings, bring the people together. Back then, of course, the class that I was in, we used to do things, everything was hands-on. Yeah, so if we are doing editing, you have to do it hands-on. You are told like, yeah, this and you know the lecturer comes and tells you like this and this is what you have to do, and you are shown practically what you have to do, and then now unaachiwa jifanyie tuone if you can do. So it was hands-on, and that is one thing I liked about it. It was hands-on, so you had to do, and you know, like the career that I am in is very practical. Yes, so that is one thing that you know, prepared me for the career that I am in at the moment. Roy was our HOD then, and he used to tell you guys, go pick the camera, go to the streets, go shoot something, do something, you know, productive, bring it to me, let me see, let me evaluate and see if you guys at least are making progress. So at least from that, we could pick a few things. And then I can't remember the name of the lecturer who, you know, challenged us to go and get student media cards. So I think everybody in our class went and got a student media card. So we could go to events. Now, you know, some of the, most events you go to, you are asked where is your, you know, media pass. So you could show yours. You could go cover an event, bring you know, what you've covered and, you know, what you've compiled, give to your lecturer Aone, and then they give, you know, they assess what you've done. So I think being thrown, I want to say that we were thrown into the deep end while still in university. So that prepared us to what life in this career is out here. Because out here, there's nobody who's going to baby you. Yeah, so it's a life, as in everything, you know, if in the career that I am in, because if something happens today, we are done with today. Tomorrow is something else. So if you can't deliver today, then kuna shida. To the graduating class of 2021, congratulations. I mean, it's been 2 years of living in a pandemic, uncertain times, but here you are, you've made it. We are proud of you. Right now, as they say, you've been equipped with the tools and weapons that you need to take on the world. The challenge is up to you to see whether you can use whatever you've gained in your learning period as you get into the job market. Once again, congratulations.